What's up, you guys? Jim Crypto here, and I'm back with a brand new cryptocurrency review. And this cryptocurrency was released just a few days ago, and now they have over 4 million in liquidity. That's right, guys, over 4 million. So as you guys can imagine, the charts for this cryptocurrency look amazing. And right now, they're just launching their marketing campaign. So as you guys can see, a lot of potential growth. And this is farming as a service. So you guys will be able to make passive income without actually farming yourself. And it's the first of its kind crypto, and it functions as a crypto mutual fund. So as you guys can see, this is a real utility token, and they consider themselves DeFi 3.0. So let's go check them out. And if you want early notice to the latest pre-sale news and how I make a full-time income online, check out my Patreon page. And this is multi-chain capital. And you guys buy this on Ethereum, and they will farm on multiple chains and return the profits to the holders. And here they have the contract address as well as all the links. And here it is, guys, on Dex Tools. So multi-chain capital, total liquidity, 4.5 million. And a total number of holders is almost 10,000 holders and market cap of 42 million. And they've only been out for about a week. So as you guys can see, there's definitely high interest in this real utility token that generates passive income for people. And they are on CoinGecko already, as you guys can see, as well as CoinMarketCap. And in fact, they're up 8% today on CoinMarketCap. And take a look at this, guys. The daily volume right here for the last 24 hours is 12.5 million. And the diluted market cap is 47 million. And here you guys can see the all-time charts. A very nice ascending line going up. And now we're at a consolidation phase. And it's fixing to take off once again. Because this is multi-chain capital. And from what I understand is they have a huge marketing budget in the order of 3 million or so. And they're just officially launching their marketing because all the gains before were mainly from like word of mouth. So very exciting news. If you guys are ready to join part of this revolution of multi-chain capital, all you have to do is click on trade on Uniswap and then simply import the token on Uniswap. And then simply set your slippage to 12%. And then you can swap some Ethereum into the MCC token. And it's as simple as that to be part of the multi-chain capital. And right here, guys, they have the contract address, as well as a little how-to video. And how-to video is just what I showed you guys. Setting slippage to 12% and you're ready to go. And here you have the social media links. So make sure you guys definitely join their Telegram channel. And feel free to say that Jim Crypto sent you. Because this is definitely one of the bigger cryptocurrencies I have reviewed on my channel. And all you do is you buy on Ethereum, specifically Uniswap. And they'll farm on multiple chains and return the profits to the MCC holders. That is you and I. And also make sure you guys follow them on Twitter for the latest updates. And these guys at Multi-Chain Capital have been trending all week. And they're actively farming. And the extremely experienced developers are farming for us 24/7. And the gains from the yield farming are added to liquidity, buyback, and marketing. And there's huge daily buybacks that gets added to liquidity and a slot. And not only that, guys, on Twitter Spaces, they hold once a week at AMA on Twitter Spaces with the developers and the MCC team. So if you guys want to meet the team on Twitter Spaces, definitely follow them on Twitter so that way you don't miss the next Twitter Spaces. And also on their homepage, you will see this button right here where it says Launch Dashboard. And bam, here it is, guys. This is the dashboard that's going to give you so much information about the overall platform as well as their farming, okay? So here are all the numbers, as you see. Liquidity of 4.9 million. Net cross-chain portfolio value is almost 12 million. And the marketing wallet, as you see right here, it says $7 million for the marketing wallet. I have not seen a marketing wallet this big on my YouTube channel. And here, guys, you can click on buybacks just to see all of the buyback logs. And here are all the buybacks, right? And these are different amounts and a transaction date, and they made a total of buybacks of 3 million. And you can click on my portfolio and connect your wallet to see all of your personal stats. And also for the white paper on this, what you're gonna do is you can click on docs, as you guys can see right here, very extensive documentation that they have. So welcome to Multi-Chain Capital. Despite what the name implies, MCC is not a venture fund. Instead, it's a community-run ERC-20 native token on Ethereum with some very unique tokenomics that you might just find intriguing. So read on. And for the tokenomics, it's 10% and MCC is reflected proportionate to all token holders. So on sales is where it gets interesting. 5% of the sale is deposited into the farming and buyback wallet and 5% is for the marketing wallet. And MCC is the most liquid trading pair on Uniswap because as you guys can see right here, they have a total liquidity of now 4.7 million. And here are the all-time charts, guys. it's been going all the way up. And of course, right now we have some consolidation and a brand new support point, and it's fixing to take off right now, because from what I understand is they're just really starting marketing right now. And these guys at Multi-Chain Capital, which functions as a mutual fund, right? They're very transparent, and their liquidity has been locked for 1 year, and the smart contract ownership has been renounced. And you can verify the source code right over here on Unicrypt. Liquidity locked for 1 year, $3.3 million. And it says their overall goal is to earn the juiciest yields across the metaverse simply by holding the MCC token backed by frequent positive sum and compound buybacks. So welcome to Multi-Chain Capital. Welcome to DeFi 3.0, guys. And of course, guys, they're going to add more documentation later on. And here are the farming wallets that you guys can definitely check out. So here's the Ethereum farming wallet, as you see. And it has 4.8 million in there. And then you have the farming wallets on the Phantom network, and it's at 7.3 million, the Phantom blockchain. And they're just getting started on the Avalanche and Polygon. And here's all of the social media links. And also, guys, Multi-Chain Capital has a Medium page that you guys can take a look at. And they have a very good article on the Multi-Chain Capital strategy version 1.0. So definitely take a look at this, because it can tell you everything on how it works, how to add liquidity, how to lock the liquidity into Unicrypt, their investments on the Phantom, and how they're doing the farming for you guys. So even though you guys are reaping the rewards of farming, the experienced developers are doing for you guys. And check out some of these APYs that they're getting for you guys. It is like simply amazing. Look at this, 1,000% or more. And here it talks about more investments such as Avalanche, Wonderland, and so on. So definitely a lot of things happening for Multi-Chain Capital. So once again, guys, you can buy this on Uniswap. Just go and set your slippage to 12%, and you can swap some Ethereum into the MCC token, and you'll be part of this amazing revolution. And they say MCC right now is the biggest token on the Uniswap with the biggest liquidity of 4.6 million. So if you guys enjoyed this video on Multi-Chain Capital as much as I do, make sure you smash the like button and comment Multi-Chain Capital to the moon. And with all my videos, they're just for entertainment purposes. I'm not a financial advisor. It's not financial advice, so make sure you guys do your research. And this was a sponsored video, but all payments are my own. So thank you guys for watching, and peace out.